You know, I was always told not to debate religion or politics, but I gotta get a few things off my chest. We just need to take it back to a simpler time. You know what I mean? We need to make a change.
Need a redneck in the White House, cause I'm ready for a change. Need a redneck in the White House, cause we're tired of playing games. Need a redneck in the White House, so y'all don't be afraid to put a redneck in the White House and take back the USA.
Hank said it best, yeah, we need some change. Turn that White House on into a shooting range. Duck bombs by the pool tree, stand in the back, no Air Force One, just a Chevy with a gun rack. Get a beagle on the porch, no suits and ties, white beaters and jean shorts. Rednecks make the world go round. President David Allen Cole. How's that sound? Sounds fine, let him make the calls. Camouflage in the halls, books mounted on the walls. A redneck, he can make it right. And you know a redneck's always ready to fight. Come
need
on.
A redneck in the White House, cause I'm ready for a change. Need a redneck in the White House, cause we're tired of playing games. Need a redneck in the White House, so y'all don't to put a redneck in the White House and take back the USA.
We all know an old man like Eddie Seals, got a big old beard and lives back in the hills. You know the one that'll talk all day and tell you everything wrong with the USA. Just a good old boy, got it all figured out, but the people won't hear what he's talking about. But I know it's true, every word he says. Sky high gas price, the economy's dead. He can fix it all if you give him a try. We can work it all out with just a dirt road fish fry. We the people, what comes next? More crime, more dime, or you can fix it with a redneck.
Need a redneck in the White House, cause I'm ready for a change. Need a redneck in the White House, cause we're tired of playing games. Need a redneck in the White House, so y'all don't be afraid to put a redneck in the White House and take back the USA.
My name is Eddie Seals, and I approve this message.
Need a redneck in the White House, cause I'm ready for a change. Need a redneck in the White House, cause we're tired of playing games. Need a redneck in the White House, so y'all don't be afraid to put a redneck in the White House and take back the USA, y'all.
Barney's dead.